Hello and welcome to this discussion on the municipal elections. The municipal election this time have become pretty heated. It's not only being fought on the streets, on the grounds, in the houses, in people's hearts and minds. Also, it's being fought in the corridors of the law, in the corridors of power. It's reached the Supreme Court. So to discuss this are two people who are in the know, right in it. One who is involved because of his profession and the other because he's very much part of the process. With us are my good friends, senior politician Sankalp Amonkar, Vice President of the Congress. Welcome, Sankalp. Yes. And senior advocate Siddharth Samant. Dudar, welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Now, I would like to start with Sankalp because this is ultimately politics. It has incidentally also become a legal issue. So, what I'm saying is, let us first stick to the politics of it. Sankalp, kids all are exactly in this quota noita, you all on the ground, nominations. What is going on,
Sankalp? Last time also, you remember, I was here during the ZP election.
That's right, correct.
The same thing has happened. Okay. In the ZP election time, I was in the government, and this government has taken people for granted. हेंका लोकांचे मास सुद्धा पडलेले ना झेडपी इलेक्शन टायमावर असं लास्ट मोमेंटात त्यांच्यानी डेट अनाऊन्स केली आणि इलेक्शन सेम थिंग आता झालेलं असा जेव्हा मॅटर सुप्रीम कोर्टात असा पेंडिंग असा आणि ट्युजडे ते हिअरिंग येऊपाचे असा जाल्यार ह्यांच्यानी कालच्या राती भितर नोटिफिकेशन काढलं आणि दोनूच दीस दिला टू फाईल द नॉमिनेशन दोन दीस आयज आणि फाल्या नोबडी इन गोवा हॅड फाईल्ड अ नॉमिनेशन स्पेशली फ्रॉम दीस फायव्ह म्युन्सिपाल्टी अँड पीपल लोकांकडे टाईम ना फॉर्म भरपाक आयज मुरमगोवा म्युन्सिपल कौन्सिल हा थंय असलेलो स्वतः आमचे पॅनल फॉर्म भरपाक गेलेले त्यांना जाल्यार थंयसर अशी गर्दी पडलेली असा आणि टायमिंग टील 1 o'clock दोरला 10 to 1 हेज्या भितर या 2-3 वरां भितर किती म्हणून जाऊक शकता सो खं तरी हांगा दिसता म्हाका दिसता गव्हर्मेंटान रावपाची गरज असलेली सुप्रीम कोर्टाची ऑर्डर हे सर देट वॉज देट इज वीच इज गोईंग टू कम ऑन ट्युजडे द फायनल वर्डिक सो त्या पर्यंत रावूंक जाय आसली सो आयज गव्हर्मेंटान सुप्रीम कोर्टाची ऑर्डरीक ना रावतात इलेक्शन कमिशनाचेर प्रेशर घालून आयज इलेक्शन कमिशनाक नोटीस काढपाक लायलेलो आसा नोटिफिकेशन काढपाक लायलेलो आसा आतां लास्ट टायम तुमी पळयलेले आसलेले सेम मॅटर हायकोर्टान आसलेले हायकोर्टान चालू आसा सकाळची हियरींग आसा जाल्यार रातोरात इलेक्शन कमिशनान नोटिफिकेशन काढले एन अनाऊन्स केली डेट बाबा ह्या तारखेक इलेक्शन घेता सेम थिंग दे हॅव डन नाव आफ्टर दॅट वेन आय गो गिव द वर्डिक सेईंग दॅट बाबा द रिझर्वेशन हॅज टू बी डन अगेन्स्ट इट इज नॉट एज पर द लॉ प्रमाणे जावना कॉन्स्टिट्युशनल राईट्स लोकांचं हे झालेलं असा सो त्याच्या लागून त्यांच्यानी परत हे केलं आणि त्यांना परत इलेक्शन कमिशनान नोटिफिकेशन काढले की बाबा या 5 कौन्सिलचे आम्ही सध्या थांबयता आणि कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट असा तो लिफ्ट करता सो आता सुप्रीम कोर्टान बिश्टी इंटरिम स्टे दिलेली असा द जज हॅज नॉट सीन द फायल बिकॉज ही केसूच येयली बोर्डाचेर येयली रातची 3:30 येयले तेका जजाकडे फायल सुद्धा पावना नेक्स्ट डे सकाळी जेव्हा सकाळी रावलो जाल्यार त्यांना फायल वाचताना हे केलं आणि ते फक्त इंटरिम स्टे दिलेली असा दॅट इज ट्युजडेचे हियरिंग जावपाचे असा आय एम फूल कॉन्फिडंट दॅट बाबा ट्युजडे जेव्हा हियरिंग जातली तेव्हा म्हाका दिसता की हायकोर्टाची जी ऑर्डर असा ती अपहोल्ड करतले आणि असं तसे परत हेंका आता इलेक्शन कमिशन परत नोटिफिकेशन काढचे पडतले की नल अँड व्हॉइड करा अशी परिस्थिती असा सध्या
दोतर नाव वी आर सीईंग that see now this is our program it's a sort of a news story this is the news uncut so why we do this is because now you know we want to give all sides all this a chance to talk we take the full scope so what I want to ask you is that nowadays recently politics used to be politics and law judiciary used to be but today we see that there is a merging of this politics and law people like they're going to court and this is happening that what can you tell us like in context of this case and in a general perspective what is the why is it that politicians because of the way things are done especially when you are in government things ultimately land up on the at the doors of the court
म्हाका दिसता एट द आउटस्टेट जर सारखेपणान जर हे कॉन्स्टिट्युशनल मँडेट जर सारखे फॉलो केले आणि 243ZG प्रमाणे जे शेड्यूल कास्ट शेड्यूल ट्रायब्स आणि अदर बॅकवर्ड कास्ट हांका जर व्यवस्थित रिप्रेझेंटेशन जसे दिवपाक जाय असे जे संविधानान सांगला त्याप्रमाणे जर दिले जाल्यार ही परिस्थिती येऊचीत नाशिल्ली हायकोर्टाचं जजमेंट क्लिअर असा सांगून की त्याप्रमाणे तुम्ही ते करू ना आता त्याप्रमाणे करू ना आणि त्याका लागून हायकोर्टान हे इलेक्शन ह्या 5 म्युनिसिपालिटीन स्थगित केला आणि परत तुमका कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल मेंडेट प्रमाणे ते रिझर्वेशन पॉलिसी करून वॉट एवर म्हणजे तुमचे जे इलेक्शन डेट जे तुमचे ठरला तुमचे एप्रिलान किती अमक्या तारखे पली पली करून जाय तर त्याच्याप्रमाणे सो ॲज पर हायकोर्ट जजमेंट इफ यू आस्क मी स्ट्रिक्टली नो डेडलाईन्स ऑल्सो आर वेस्टेड मीन्स दे आर ओवररीच ॲज इट इज 2 फावटी तुम्ही ते पॅन्डेमिकाक लागून पुढे व्हायला देन इन जानेवारी यू डिसायडेड दॅट इन मार्च इट विल बी हेल्ड अँड बाय एनी केस 15th ऑफ आय थिंक एप्रिल दे वॉन्टेड टू कम्प्लीट द प्रोसेस सो दॅट ऑल्सो नॉट बिंग डन हायकोर्ट डज नॉट से दॅट इट इज स्क्रॅप्ड इनडेफिनेटली ऑर दॅट नोट ओनली इन दिस फाय रेस्ट ऑल्सो यू आर अलाउड टू हेल्ड सो देअरफोर इन विच वे दिस जजमेंट ऑफ हायकोर्ट वॉज कमिंग अँड वॉट वॉज द नीड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू थ्रो चॅलेंज आय पर्सनली हॅज नॉट बीन एबल टू अंडरस्टँड
So basically it's become this politics and legal has become, you know, or I don't know, I don't understand the logic of lots of the things that happen. But how can Sankalp now?
The faith of people, I'm sorry.
Yes, sorry.
Faith of people in the institution is the most important thing.
Be it the institution of executive or politics.
Or political or judiciary or whatever. Everything. Especially the manner in which doubts have been cast. On the integrity of the state election commissioner and the manner in which the strictures have been passed by this high court on state election commissioner where court has categorically stated that the silence of the election commissioner on this reservation issue and they in spite of their being informative because they have made a statement saying that no it's not strictly as per the constitution and mandate still state election commission going ahead and coming with the notification without advising the government to redo it now that is what is disturbing me more than the government's with other political issues which have been there it was the duty of the state election commission to keep the foot down and say that no this according to us has not been done properly and we expect government to rethink about the whole thing that according to me should have happened at the primary if that was to happen there wouldn't have been high court there wouldn't have been supreme court in this case
but the issue is what is happening
rise to the I'm sorry again
yeah.
I'm sorry
yeah, yeah,
rise
yeah,
to no, the no. occasion yeah. rise to the occasion
yeah the court. Thing is basically what you're saying is that because of some lacunae some kamiya in the institutions it is being I mean these things are getting into the realms of the court if each of these institutions could function properly then they would not Correct. Be the need to Correct. You know go but then this happens now I want little bit of Sankalp tumchakadle want little bit now what exactly happened in the court Well, generally in the supreme court in this
see the supreme court first of all I would like to say the main culprit AI sagle from high court supreme court vaipak lagun is the government responsible mm-hmm. the urban development ministry yes sir, they are responsible the DMA is
mischievous you are you saying it's mischievous the
yeah, purposely they have done they are not gone according to the rules and regulation of the amche je asa itli varshachi we so many years we are following this reservation but only pattern why only not this time now when they went to the supreme court they this because see, the order has come yesterday mm-hmm. interim stay on yes. Thursday yes. but Wednesday till 6 o'clock supreme court ji cases asta next day asta they come on board by 6 o'clock they come so after that no but in emergency they can approach to the registrar and he asa and then they can do it
urgent matter
but he je kide dakhetala the pending on 8th march these cases were pending on 8th march mundi je je tatle online dakhetale but suddenly at 10:30 इट इज शेड्यूल बोर्डाचेर येयले आनी म्हणपाक लागले नेक्स्ट डे आसा द जजीस वेर नॉट अवेअर नथींग कोणान तेणी फायल वाचून नेक्स्ट डे ते येयले तेंच्यांनी मातशे आर्ग्युमेंट केले आनी तेजेर मागीर तेंच्यांनी आमचे गोवा गोवर्मेंटाचो जो हे आसलेले आमचो इजी बीन तेंच्यांनी तेंचे कडेन जजा कडेन मागले की बाबा आमी जे पेटिशन फायल केलेले आसा जर तुमी आमकां इंटरिम स्टे दिवना जाल्यार इट वील बिकम इनफॅक्ट्युरियस सो तेजे लागून तेंच्यांनी मागीर ताका इंटरिम स्टे दिलेले आसा इंटरिम गिवींग इंटरिम स्टे डज नॉट मीन दॅट द they will get stay for the final hearing on Tuesday but at the Tuesday supreme court and samas high court ji judgment uphold kele जाल्या मागीर हे कितें करतले इलेक्शन
कमिशन. लेट मी जस्ट इंटरव्यू. द जजमेंट विल बिकम इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर्स मेंटो दर कैन यू
सेट सम. जजमेंट विल नॉट बिकम इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर्स बट व्हाट. नो
द पेटिशन विल बिकम इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर व्हाट द गवर्नमेंट हैज पुट.
नो नो व्हाट इट वुड व्हाट इट मींस इज सी गवर्नमेंट हैज चैलेंज्ड द ऑर्डर ऑफ द हाई कोर्ट बिफोर द सुप्रीम कोर्ट. नाउ इफ देयर इज नो स्टे then the election dates will cross. If it is taken subsequently, election dates will cross, then there is no question. So the petitioner apparently has urged to stay it with the condition that it will be disposed of soon. Okay. Now whether court should have done it, whatever they have done it, now it will be decided finally.
Now the see now infractus means what they are trying to say that it is what
the
is
petition what is, petition no, what will the, become what redundant the government, sir, Peti- will petition say. Will become petition will become redundant.
How?
Because if it is see high court's order is to do it, issue a fresh notification and there was fixed date before this date you
ten
have
days,
to do
10 days can
so
on 10.
So if nothing is decided within 10 days, okay, then the as per high court order election commissioner is bound to, government also is bound to do the redo the reservation process, and election this is bound to issue a notification there.
No, but you still had time. No, means you could have taken a you could have, if it was on 8th, there was still time for the final order.
Boss, I will only say that this election commissioner has become a puppet in the hand of the government. So the whatever the government is saying, the election commission of Goa is working under their pressure.
Okay.
So the election commission, you think that even if Dr. Bhurgo Santolam ka, Baba, when High Court order asa, interim stay dilile asa, final hearing is on Tuesday, there was no need for this election commission. I think they are just working under pressure for the government करेक्ट प्रूफ करपाक, जस्ट बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट टू प्रूव दॅट द सी एम ट्वीट जे घातलेले दॅट बाबा ते रायट म्हणून सीएमान ट्वीट घेतलेले दॅट वी हॅव रिस्टोर द डेमोक्रसी. वी हॅव रिस्टोर द डेमोक्रसी म्हणटा तो. अरे तुम्ही डेमोक्रसी लायली वाट मारे. अँड सीएम ट्वीट करता वी हॅव रिस्टोर द डेमोक्रसी बिकॉज ऑफ दिस स्टे अँड बिकॉज जस्ट टू प्रूव देम सेल्फ दे कॅनॉट टेक समथींग नेगेटिव्ह ऑर कोण त्यांच्याबद्दल उलोवप दे कॅनॉट टेक इट. दॅटच्या लागून हांव सांगता वी वील नॉट कीप क्वायट बाबा हे जे आसा पळय आनी आय एम 100% शुअर आय एम इतलो कॉन्फिडन्स आसा हे सुप्रीम कोर्ट वील अपहोल्ड दीस ऑर्डर ऑफ द हायकोर्ट बिकॉज इज सच अ नाईस प्रॉपरली ड्राफ्टेड बिकॉज ही हॅज पुट इच अँड एव्हरी पॉईंट त्यांच्यानी जजान घातलेले सर. इट वॉज अ बँच दोग जाणांचे आमचे बँचाचे डिसिजन आसा. दे कॅनॉट जस्ट ओवरऑल डॅट त्याच्या भितर सांग दे हॅव टोल्ड इवन द इलेक्शन कमिशन ऑल्सो हॅज सेट बाबा द रिझर्वेशन हॅज इट इज नॉट डन प्रॉपरली. दे हॅव ॲडमिटेड डॅट बट दे सेट दॅट इज द गव्हर्नमेंट authority power. Yeah. So they have that power to do that. We cannot interfere. So the High Court had told the election commission, you tell the government. So they said that we cannot tell the government. So that's why the High Court has given that judgment order.
Okay.
No?
Okay. So now, see, as civic society, now you are a professional, you are an, but as civic society, if you see it, what is it like, for example, now see, forget for a minute, I want both of you all involved, for a minute you forget about that you're a politician, you forget about that you're a lawyer, as Goans, as what would be the perspective when you see this type of things? Because last time also, if you remember, last time also for the municipal, for the panchayat election, ZP election, the reservation the pankod yetats aa na ene kele tene kele pa ata municipality election maka from last time एक फ्लॅटांसून म्हाका एक वॉर्डान उडयल्लो आनी बाकीच्या दुसरे नाव इन दीस नेल्सन इन दीस थिंग अबाउट इन दोना पावलो ही वॉज पूट इन द पंचायत एरिया सायड बिकॉज ही वॉज सपोज टू स्टँड फॉर इलेक्शन. सो ऑल दॅट यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज हॅपन. सो दिस टाइम हाऊ इट इज सो डिफरंट अँड ॲज सिव्हिक सोसायटी वॉट एक्झॅक्टली बोथ आय वॉन्ट बोथ ऑफ युअर टू टॉक ऑन दिस.
आय विल कम एज फार एज मेंबर ऑफ सिव्हिल सोसायटी. सी वेन in a democracy we always, there are authorities to do different things. Mm-hmm. And higher the authority, the burden for them to discharge duties fearlessly, faithfully and impartially is even more.
Mm-hmm.
And when a decision of this nature comes, or some underperformance of this nature comes, where reservation is not done properly, where the petition before High Court is pending, suddenly election commissioner comes with an order declaring the election, the faith in the people, in the very democracy itself shakes and it weakens. दीस इज नॉट वेरी गुड फॉर डेमोक्रेसी द वेरी डेमोक्रेटिक सेटअप ऑफ द कंट्री
आई फील दैट दिस रिजर्वेशन इज डन बाय होम बाय द
गवर्नमेंट
As the delimitation is done by the government. So I would request that this should be given to the election commission. The government should not say government is interfering. They want to do it according to their convenience, which will benefit them. For I can give example from my constituency, Murmagaon, from ward number 1 to 9. They should be equally in each every one average of 2,500 to 2,500. Right.
Okay.
So from ward number 1 to ward number 9, everywhere it is 2,500.
Okay.
When it comes to ward number up to ward number 6, it is 2,500 up to ward number 6. Just because I have put my wife in ward number 8, we were campaigning, the votes which were there last time in the ward number 8 votes were 3,000. This time directly from 3,000 the votes has become 1,500. The votes from my ward has gone to ward number 9. There it has become 3,000, and another 500 votes have gone to ward number 7, and there it has become 3,000, 9,3,000, 7,3,000, and ward number 8 is 1,500. And that, as you told, from that family, individually, there are four brothers with their parents. Two names are in ward number 8, and six people have removed and been put in ward number 9. So this is the, so what the government is doing according to their Baba, these are my voters, they pick and choose. These are my supporters, these are not my supporters, these are Congress supporter or these are other supporters, okay, we cannot trust them. So we put them and throw in them. So make one word secure from them where they will be victorious.
Okay.
So to stop this, as Dutaran Sanders, to stop this, give it this process to election committee. Whichever government comes, this will continue. This will continue.
Yeah, but the point is not, my point is this, I agree, whichever government comes, see, this I think both have to
agree. I also agree. So
whichever government comes has done.
Everybody will do it for their selfish tomorrow. If we are in power, we will also try to do the same thing.
Yeah.
So why don't we give it to the election commission to decide that?
Correct. But that's not my point. My point is you, when you're looking at it, you're not a politician. You are a family man, you're married, wife, kids. When you're looking at it from outside, how would you see this? How would you see this, whatever is happening? Now see, earlier nobody knew, it was all like under the table. Today we have a lot of discussions are happening, especially we on our channel. We are bringing all this. How would you look at it if you were a normal Goan? How would you look at it?
See, people, if you go to see now, when we speak to the people, see, we speaking people on our face being into politics, they don't tell us the truth.
Correct.
So because we hear from other people, from our friend circles, and what they tell, what people discuss, people have lost the faith in this government.
That is what
government or in basically in politicians.
Politician nobody trusts.
In the very institution itself, that is what
that
is.
That is the saddest part, and it's dangerous. The trend is not dangerous.
It is very dangerous because they have started interfering in each and every Now even now see, we used to always say people has to have the faith in the judiciary. Now it is also looking towards like that, that Baba, these political things, the government started even interfering there somewhere. So the judgment, the order which the our High Court has given, people of Goa were so much happy, like they had so much faith that are still the we have that faith in the judiciary, such a against the government,
sir,
the order,
sir,
has
sorry let me interrupt. Now the issue is not that. Now even though my point was that, are why is it that it should be, politics is politics, why is it that all these things have to ultimately land up in the court? See, if it lands up in the court, how does a person like a common person like me, who's not in politics and is also not a lawyer, how will I look at it? Are in kiye challa?
There are two sides to it. One is, as I said, if constitutional functionaries or those who are supposed to execute these very important democratic acts, they behave in a mature and impartial way, there is no question of anybody going to the court. But when they fail, thank God that the courts are there.
Yeah, otherwise,
because ultimately, you imagine in this situation where there are certain informacies in the manner in which delimitation is done, the manner in which reservation is conducted, the manner in which amount of quota which should have gone to women, scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, other backward class have not gone. In these situations, if the courts were not to interfere in such thing, what would have happened?
Yeah, I agree.
So therefore, thank God we have courts, and thank God we have vibrant judges who have shown the way through their pen.
Yeah.
And that is what because the only light that I see.
Because Sankalp, you are telling me like no, it has to be given to the State Election Commission. Are you? The State Election Commission today
itself is in dock. In fact, there are more structures on the State Election Commission
than on the government.
And what I would say here is, if you see the constitutional scheme under 243 and other sections, there are other articles there. In fact, the constitution appoints confederation expects government to do this under such circumstances. Whether it can be given to State Election Commission or not, I have my
that
own
is
doubt. In fact, they say Urban Development Department.
Okay,
Because that is what the constitutional scheme is.
Because it will know the area better.
Mostly government has all the data to its disposal.
Exactly. Okay.
They have all the machinery to the disposal. Census is conducted by them. All figures are with them. And if you see election commissioner, there this is not about finding where the concentration of scheduled caste, and neither they have expertise. There, to that extent, it is understandable that their job is only to conduct election.
Like
but that doesn't mean if the government has come with some wrong or faulty ways of conducting reservation, you have to blindly go with it. You at least could have sent it back to the
But that's difficult. No? Now, for example, assume you all have been in government. You've been in government when you all were in government. It's difficult for the babus to say, like some minister for Arey Baba, Ekor. How many guys will say, nah, kon na, zata?
Even if the government or the urban development take, then they should set up example, like saying like Bab, this year the wards have gone. Now for last year the ward number two, ward number one was ladies. So the leaving two wards, the ward number four becomes ladies. So when you go, no, so next time when the next election come, you can carry on with that thing, no? So that thing is not happening.
Dutur, with all due respect to you all, you all are talking ideal utopia. We are not in utopia.
Dutur,
you tell me one thing. Why don't we take a trip? Anyway, chief minister, tourism minister, opposition, see, why doesn't it go to Kalangut beach and go and see? This is COVID. There are cases rising. Second wave. So it's Sanche today evening. Go to opposite Mandovis and all, go to outside the casinos. What implement if the government cannot do this? You really expect them to do this, what you're asking for? Do you, I don't know. This is open. Both of you are please interrupt and talk. We are in the final stage. Is it possible?
See,
you tell
I there are two separate issues, of course.
But it's a supervision.
I agree that government needs to do.
You all are expecting too much of the government.
What I would say is there are, see, government could have done better in COVID issue also. Government could have done better in this election issue also. Even now, the High Court judgment, if it was accepted in spirits, it would have done a better service to democracy instead of throwing challenge. Because ultimately, what does the High Court order say? Do it correctly.
That's my point.
And in fact, I have been hearing the spokesperson of the party. I have been hearing the spokesperson of the government. I have been hearing of the people involved in the legal who are defending the government and even otherwise. They are not saying that no reservation has been done correctly or something. In fact, to an extent, may not be an express word. They are admitting, yes, there are certain infirmities.
But
they are saying that, no, let us follow the mandate of S.R. Bommai, Purna Swami, Lakshmi Chandran case, where it says that the constitution, where it says that the once democratic process is said, elections are said, do not disturb it. But on merits, they are not saying that. Nobody is talking about the merits, saying that these things have happened or not. So what is more important? nuances of these small things about what is stated in certain judgments is important, and is it been stated in the context where there has been glaring defects in the very fundamentals of the democracy of providing reservations? What is the purpose of this local self government? What is the purpose of Panchayati Raj? What is the purpose of holding this? It's to strengthen the weaker sections the weaker sects of the of our country. Possibly. Now, if they themselves has not got a proper reservation, is it not good enough ground to look into the matter?
I want to make two, three points. See, civic society or civil society, civics where people are important, the media is important, opposition is important. Now, if all fail, ultimately you have to go to the courts. Now, does it look like, this is not for you to answer, this is general. Do you think that people have failed, they are not concerned what's happening? You think the media has failed, it's not bringing up enough? Or you think the politicians have failed, the opposition is not bringing things up? Because this government basically says, you talk about double tracking, you talk about anything, basically it means we will go ahead. So that means somewhere they are not too concerned about the opposition.
See,
and they are pretty sure that their people are going to vote.
Ultimate blame in the democracy would always lie with the people. It's your duty to appoint the right people. If they are not doing in accordance with constitutional mandates and what they are supposed to do, it's your duty to throw them out.
Okay.
Whatever may happen, ultimately after 5 years, they will come to you. And we have seen repeatedly bad apples are getting elected.
I agree. 100%. Sankalp. Last closing statements.
Statement, I would just say that. So the way you spoke about the COVID elections, we have seen that all these things.
Correct.
Even the entire country was taking care of COVID, all the state government except Goa. We had a big celebration blast during the COVID time. So the government is government is least bothered about this. And now also the way the people are coming into Goa, lot of tourism, our casinos are open, 5,000, 7,000, 10,000 people only in casino, in all these casinos. So this government is least bothered about the people's health. The government just want to be into power and come into power by doing all these shabby things. By hook or crook, they want to build. The way they did for ZP election, similar they are doing it for the municipality election without giving sufficient time. And trying to, if people, if just now the doctors and court nasli zale kire kar pache. Ani ami dar ugi raulele, jana enchani noti reservation kaile, ani ami dar ugi raulele, reservation kela chale, let's fight the election. If we had not gone to the court, lokan koi kar pache nasle kire, baba government ane wrong kela mano. Now people of Goa knows baba wrong zala mano, courtan gaya.
I totally agree, but I have to say one thing here. Here I feel the opposition has failed. Sankalp, you, couple of people are talking regularly, we can see. But I am saying here, the opposition has failed. They are not. If this was, you all were in power. You remember the way the opposition used to come on the road? LPG, petrol, onions. Who's coming out on the road?
That Pratima? Does not dilate the sins of the government. But
Are, yeah, absolutely. So one last point I would like to make. On Made, who is there? Who is fighting about against Made? You know, if Made stops, Karnataka is so well prepared. Everything is set, done. Who is concerned about Made? Goans? I don't think so.
One last sentence. Two things, especially in the background of what he said, that there is hardly any opposition. Two things are fundamental nature. One is, if good people are not prepared to come forward and
correct
govern, then they should be prepared to be governed by the bad
exactly.
people.
Exactly. That's my point.
And in democracy, you will not get a better government than you deserve.
Thanks a lot, guys, and keep watching Goa 365.
Thank you.